This is one of the strongest magnets in the world.
So today, we're putting it to the test.
The magnet claims it can pull up to 400 pounds. So we attached it to this bridge to see how much weight it can actually hold. We started out at 140 pounds with Isaac's body weight, and then moved up to me at 175, and I was easily able to hang on it. Next, we added 25 pounds to my body weight when this happened. Should I test a 1,000-pound magnet next?